Follow me. It's for your own good.
It's time you learn how we do things in the old country.
This ain't no weapon like from your army boy days, but it'll do the job. Come on, let's see what you can do.
Hey, thanks.
It's a loud one. Scares away curious people. Can't be traced, neither. Okay, let's see the piece. Give that dummy a few slugs to the chest. Now you can disarm some people with a slug to the shoulder. You can stop people in their tracks with a shot to the knee. Okay, up against the wall, kid. Try to shoot that dummy from the corner. Good, now the other one. That's the way. Let's work on your aim, kid. Fire off a couple of rounds into the front of that truck.
I'm calling the police!
Don't forget to reload your piece.
I got something to do for the Don. It's a secret, and we're the only ones who know, so let's keep it that way. Don Corleone wants me to act like I'm unhappy here and make peace with Sollozzo so I can get on the inside. We're going to Midtown and you're driving. Holt with the questions. There's an alley over there where you can keep an eye on the meeting. Now, if anything happens, get out of there fast and find Monk.
Io ho capito che non sei contento più con la famiglia Corleone. Capace che vuoi cambiare. Ti vuoi mettere con me?
Pas de sordi son ne bon.
50.000 dollari. Dal principio.
Va bene.
D'accordo. Va bene?
Grazie.
found the bastard.
Something terrible's happened.
Hey, not on the telephone, kid. All right, I'll meet you.
When?
Barbershop on Mott Street. I'll meet you down there this afternoon.
But...
I can't make it sooner. Just keep your mouth shut, all right? I'll see you later.